Friends and clients, here's a paradox. According to a survey by Fannie Mae, homebuyer confidence is at an all-time high. An increasing number of people, particularly renters, think now is a good time to buy a home. And yet, at the same time, housing inventory remains very tight. In fact, it's down 6.5% from last year. Home prices are at record highs and they keep increasing, up 6.9% over last year. In other words, homebuyers are optimistic at a time that seems to favor sellers. So what's going on? And why are homebuyers so optimistic all of a sudden? Here are three possible explanations. Number one, lending is loosening up. Over the past several years, mortgage rates have seen historical lows. This has meant that homes are actually more affordable in spite of increase in prices. However, lending has been very tight. Fortunately, that's changing. Right now, lenders are approving mortgages at the highest rate since 2011, with 77% of mortgages for home purchases approved. Number two, jobs are looking good. At the moment, fewer home buyers are worried about losing their jobs. That is according to the Fannie Mae survey we're referencing. And it's not just job security that's contributing to greater optimism about buying a home. Overall, income is higher, making homes more affordable by comparison. In fact, the median household currently has 150% of the income needed to buy a median home, compared to a historical average of just 125%. Number three, long-time renters are ready to buy. Millennials, the generation born after 1980, have largely opted out of home ownership until now. Instead, millennials have been renting for a longer time, putting them higher up on the pay scale compared to previous generations of first-time homebuyers. But now many millennials are finally hitting an age when they are willing to commit to buying instead of renting. This is reflected in the Fannie Mae report, which states that much of the increase in homebuyer optimism comes from current renters. So what does all this mean for you? Well, all of the reasons we just gave should give you confidence that it is indeed the right time to buy a home right now. You can get started by taking a look at all of the homes that have come on the market recently right here on our website. On the other hand, if you're considering selling your home, you couldn't have picked a better time to do so. To get an idea of what your home could sell for in the current market, check out this home value calculator that takes into account recent sales. And if you have any questions about the real estate market or are seriously considering buying or selling, come talk to us or give us a call. We're here to help.